Ok, entonces vamos para el desayuno. No hace falta huevo, bacon.
I'm gonna get some juice and soda.
Okay. Bueno, primero un carro.
Yeah.
Get a car. ¿Te quieres meter?
It's too small. It's too small. I'm gonna walk.
Okay. ¿Quieres llevarlo?
Yeah, I could do it. I'm gonna just walk where we're going.
¿Está ahí?
What?
Ven para acá. Lo primero que necesitamos para el breakfast son flores.
I sort of remember this place a little.
¿Cuáles flores te gustan a ti?
What?
¿Cuáles flores te gustan? Estas son lavender. Ooh. Wow, pretty nice.
Wait, we've seen these like outside before. Like these, I think.
Smells so good.
We've seen these outside before, Andy. Hmm. We've seen like most of these flowers outside.
¿Cuál te gusta a ti?
I can't pick.
No?
No, they're really all good.
My favorite son los sunflowers.
Smells good. Smells good.
Hmm.
It looks like. Get the food first, and then the soda and the juice.
Okay.
I might get like a chips from my house. I don't know what to get. So I might get one extra thing for me.
Okay.
What are these?
Eso, como caramelo duro.
Oh, I thought these were like bath bombs or something like that. Are they like
bath? Yo creo.
I don't know.
Sí.
Yeah, bath bomb, you think? It looks like one.
Son bien duros. Cuando tu mamá y Jesse eran chiquitos, siempre compraban de eso.
Bath bombs? I found some before in the dollar store or Dollar General.
Déjame ver si hay de mis flores favoritas, sunflowers.
Sunflowers?
Ven y lleva el carro. Esto era el hombre. No, no veo.
I remember eating a lot of Cheeto mac and cheese. You're good.
Oh, mira qué lindas están esas flores. Oh.
Sunflowers?
No, entonces se llama.
Oh, yeah.
Orquídea.
Sunflowers are yellow.
Sí.
I try to remember what color is sunflowers and just a game remind me what color they are. A game? I play.
No hay sunflower.
Do they have?
La maleta.
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
These are colorful.
Pero a esas se le quitan el color porque son teñidas.
Yeah.
Entonces después se ponen.
Yeah.
Ya se ponen feas muchas.
These look good.
Sí, esta es la que voy a coger.
Ok, here you go.
Vamos a ponerla en el carro.
Hola. Ok, where's the next place we're going?
A coger los huevos para el breakfast.
Yep.
Porque voy a hacer un desayuno cubano.
Yep. Some eggs, really good eggs. I know where the eggs are, somewhere like a cold spot. Cold spots, those are where the eggs are, right?
¿Cuál cosa?
Remember from last year, there was a gingerbread thing? It's something from McDonald's, remember? It's something.
No recuerdo.
In the holidays, them have this, and only in Christmas, technically. And it was good. It was something with like gingerbread inside.
Gingerbread?
Something inside gingerbread and other stuff. Mm. That's, I remember eating that last year at
McDonald's.
Yeah. It's like.
No recuerdo.
Maduro something, something Maduro, I don't know. It was really good. Now we're looking for the eggs. I think I know where the eggs. The other side of the store.
No, todavía atrás en el fridge.
Oh, I think we're close enough. We have to Nee. Oh, I. Those are cool, those. Trick socks. Wait, it could be over here.
Oh, okay.
It could be over there.
Entonces necesito huevo. Huevo y bacon.
Yeah, bacon.
¿Quieres fruta o algo? Raspberries. No?
I don't know. I might just get like something for dessert. I don't know.
Sí, como
que. The apples smell good. My favorite type of apples are like the green ones. I think in other countries there's a purple apple.
Purple?
In another country, I think.
Nunca he visto ese color.
In a different country. I think someone told me. I think. I don't know. It's there in different. What is that?
Yo no sé.
Dragon fruit?
No sé. ¿Qué es lo que es eso?
I don't know. Dragon fruit? I don't know.
Debe ser de otro país. Oh, un melón.
Whoa, these?
Not watermelon, eh.
A different type.
Yeah.
Ooh, it's spiky.
Mango.
Have you ever heard about... Oh, I actually want to get mango. I've been eating from...
Pero como no son, no están en temporada, porque los mangos son como de July en el summer. Pues no se maduran.
Yeah.
Siempre tan malos.
Maybe next year in the summer I could get mango.
In the summer.
Yeah, because they're really good. I mango. Do you know this food browser? It's called I'm trying to remember star fruit. Do you know that fruit?
No.
I don't know if you could get it here. This star fruit is just like a fruit shaped as a star.
No creo que necesitemos queso para tripas.
Taco
ya yo tengo mozzarella.
That's cheese for Taco Bell stuff.
Tengo mozzarella.
There's a lot of cheese over here.
I know.
Like a lot of cheese. Oh, Lunchables. These are... There's Lunchables here. Something kind of like Lunchables up there. These Lunchables. That's a pizza Lunchable. That's Lunchables here. There's a lot of Lunchables. And there's something like Lunchables. I don't know if that is something like it. Oh, there's meat over here. And like...
My favorite seafood.
Seafood is good. I remember once you and me and we went to the Chinese store. You know what I'm talking about? There was Thailand market.
Mira que es barato el rabo de lobster. $5 only.
I just remember we got some fish and we ate it.
Mm.
It was good. I think I gave part of like.
Mira, tu y yo le gustaba venir aquí a comprar la carne. Mira qué grande ese
pollo. And him also got that fish, the one we ate.
Macarela.
Yeah, that fish was good. There's a lot of meat. This one has already stuff on it. Mm. This one doesn't have anything on it. I see. Mmm, this looks good.
Yeah. Esta es la favorita tienda de tu yeyo para coger la carne.
This is a lot. And him really like getting fish from the Chinese store. Mm. The Thailand market.
Yeah.
Chicken.
Turkey.
Turkey, a lot of turkey here.
Okay, la gente lo...
Oh, I know those stuffings. I hate those stuff. I eat them before. They're really good. They're really good with those stuffings and those things are like, looks like a hot dog, it just they're not. You know what I'm talking about? Yeah, those things are good.
Oh.
Yogurts, a lot of yogurts.
Huevo.
Yeah. Or wait.
There are some more in the back.
Oh yeah, I see. think already came out. That game. I know that Call of Duty. Oh, some eggs over here. And some milk.
No, not, yo no tomo casi leche.
Milk is good though. It's good with cereal. What are these? What are these?
Ah, pero.
What are those?
Hot?
There's brown eggs. There's white eggs. I don't know the difference except for the color, Rosa.
No sé.
The brown eggs and the green, the white eggs. I don't really.
Tan bueno.
I think.
Brown large.
I don't know the difference of brown eggs and white eggs.
No sé.
Because they're just different colors.
Just the color.
Yes, I think.
Aquí está butter, pero ya yo tengo butter. Yo compro de esta siempre.
That one. I don't know those butters though.
No, esa no, la marca no me gusta. Pero esta es buena.
Yeah, and I don't know that butter. Mostly don't know those. Because I don't remember seeing one before.
Ahora vamos a coger el bacon.
Yeah, and then I could get whatever I want to eat.
Okay.
Later.
Entonces necesito huevo, ya tengo butter.
What are those?
Bacon. ¿Ah? Huh?
Oh,
¿tú viste dónde está el bacon? No lo he visto.
I think I saw earlier. Them have cool Hot Wheels. Them have a lot of cool Hot Wheels. I have a really cool Hot Wheel. It's like a Hot Wheel. I'm trying to remember what it looks like in my head. It's a Hot Wheel like I never seen before. Like never ever after I had, that's like the only, I never seen this in videos at all. This is like a Hot Wheel, has like two weird guns in the side. Never seen that Hot Wheel before.
No veo el bacon. Oh, mira lo que.
Oh, bacon right here. Which one you want to get?
Oh, uno que es como.
Oh yeah. Bacon's good when it's a little crunchy.
Con maple syrup.
I like the bacon when it's crunchy.
Oh yeah.
That's like my favorite type of bacon when it's crunchy, real crunchy. Mm. It tastes real good.
A mí el que me gusta es uno que tiene sabor a.
Never seen that type of
no
bacon.
Veo el,
bacon. I guess I don't have the right bacon though.
Oh, este. Oh, este también está bueno.
Yeah, that's good too.
Que huele a madera. Porque no veo que es de maple.
Yeah, you might like that one. I'm gonna put that in the cart. Yeah, that's the goodest we could get. Just tell me when you're done getting your stuff and then I could get my food.
Yo terminé. Ahora que tú vas a coger.
I'm gonna go. I might get something like.
Did you say?
Really down there, okay. I think. Wait, come over here? Come over here. That looks cool. Right? How much? $14.99. It's about $15. A good deal for 1, 2, 3, 4 blasters, right? Pretty good. Egg shot. I only have like not that much extra. It's kind of like there, it just looks good. I think $14.99. Yeah, I think this is good. Yeah. Let me get this. This is cool. It's okay if I have two of the same pistols, because I have like yellow version of them, like a yellow type of X-Shot. I have like yellow X-Shots. I have a lot of Nerf guns. There's like a Nerf gun, looks like from a movie. You know that one I showed you earlier? The one looks like a type of shotgun from a movie. There's a...
¿No vas a coger algo, something to drink?
Yeah, I want something to drink. Do they have some, like, some good soda?
Oh, right here.
Oh.
Mira, okay. O allí.
Oh, yeah, right
here. Oh, no, aquí no más hay...
Yeah, energy drinks, like Red Bull. Right here. Is this someone like Coca-Cola?
Okay, let
me see. Coca-Cola with some like
okay,
whatever.
Over there?
Over here? I'll play them have the right Coca-Cola. With the cherry
mira.
And
the... Right
now?
No. Okay.
Still energy
green.
I want it.
Okay. Aquí?
I guess not.
Over here?
Nope.
No?
I think only...
Mira.
I only see Pepsi. That's okay.
¿Y en este lado?
Coke. There's Coke.
Okay.
Is there somewhere in
cherry.
I'm gonna get cherry because cherry, them don't have like the vanilla, I think. The vanilla cherry. Mm. Because vanilla cherry is really good. And I'm gonna just get that cherry. And don't have the vanilla cherry. It's kind of the same because it's cherry technically. Hmm. I'm going to. Come to us.
Yeah?
Yeah, that's good. Come I might in. Watch a video like what the world is.
Yeah?
Yeah, this is good. It means...
Asala.
I have to hold this.
42.
42? 32. What?
No, espera, deja que ya acabe.
Yeah. Get your other food.
So. $32. $32.
I know. I thought it was $14.99. It said? It said it was $14.99. Wow. Probably that was the old price. That could have been the old price. Mm-hmm. It is. I want this. I mean, how much dark? Bent a little, just make it real solid. Mm. It's like this, Rosa.
Mm.
Are you done paying?
Yeah.
Oh. There you go.
Thank you.
You're welcome. Don't make the receipt is not coming. Oh, okay. Ooh, you want to. You could, that looks good though, that meat looks good.
hold it for me, please.
Okay.
For a man. ¿Quieres ponerlo aquí?
Yeah, I'm with you. Wow. I might just like hold it like this. Take your receipt. I might just hold it.
¿Sí? ¿No lo vas a llevar en el carro?
No, okay. I might just. It's not that heavy. It's not that heavy.
Okay. Camino.
That means I technically have now 3 of these because I have a yellow version. Is a different series, I think, or is this? I have one rotating.
You know who left
the
bike?
Yeah,
let me put it in. Okay.
Yeah,
pretty
just leave it
in. Yeah. Yeah. Hello?
Yep. It's not that heavy.
No.
It feels like this is just extra. Star Zone and Adventure Force and Nerf, this is just a shot. I have not that much extra blasters. I have a couple of Nerf, a couple of like the other brands. I guess I don't have any extra, or I have a little bit, just like 2 guns of 3 blasters of extra.
¿Te gustó eso?
What?
¿Te gustó ese juguete?
Yeah, that's cool.
Nice.